yourself in awkward social situations where you don't know what to say? Do I have that problem ever? Yeah. Yeah, a little bit. We're gonna play a game now called The Worst Thing You Can Say. Let's get all the flops on the stage, and we're gonna get situations from you, and we're gonna come up with the worst thing you could say in that situation. So I need situations, occasions where one might have to say something.
Baby birth.
What's that?
Baby birth.
Baby birth. Let's go with baby birth. Worst thing you could say at the birth of the baby.
Can I put that back?
Oh man, that shit's gonna be wrecked for months.
It's a girl.
Oh, better luck next time. Oh, it looks like something Stephen King would write about.
I forgot to tell you, I'm not a doctor.
Alright, let's get into the situation.
Funeral.
Oh, both of you. You got a perfect death.
Worst thing you can say at a funeral.
I told you it was cancer!
But her emails.
like. I can't figure it out. It's like a computer on Star Trek. My head's just going
to go. Right, by sure.
Right. Anybody got anything? Or should we just let that die? All right, let's try another one.
Plane crash.
Oh. And it gets just a little bit darker. Worst thing you think is
plane crash. Seems as if they're actually transporting extra fuel instead of the luggage.
What a tragedy. Hey, Bob, you got the marshmallows?
Turns out ground control was thought they were watching, but they're actually playing the game of Gallagher.
So much for assuming the crash position.
You know, I watched on YouTube, if you jump right when the plane hits the ground, we'll be okay.
Stewardess, I changed my mind. I do not want the emergency exit seat.
One more. What other type of situation?
First date?
First
time.
First date.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Well, it's obvious. So, like, Cupid app.
I'd like you to meet Mother.
Hi, I'm Dave.
Oh. Have you met my wife?
Yes, I am single, but I've only been divorced like 4 times.
Thing I actually swiped left the first time, and then I felt bad.
Chatting
with me, and so this is just
a great assumption. You know, you're not as sad as your picture makes you.
You do look older.
You're a vegetarian? What a coincidence! I'm a vegetarian.
Why, yes, there is a reason they call me Dick.
Yes, they actually named HIV after me.
Listen, I know we met on Craigslist, but it's not weird at all. Like, after this dinner, we go back to my shed. I mean, my house. It's be great.
I know this great guy who would totally marry us right after this.
Would you mind rubbing this lotion on yourself?
Hey, does this smell like chloroform to you?
Don't mind me. Oh yeah, you're the perfect height.
Yeah.